Lion, I have something dreadfully awful to tell you.
Oh no, Dorothy! Tell it quick!
The Hockmans. They're done doing plays at Fife High School.
Oh, the Hockmans. We love them so much.
You're nothing but a great big coward.
I am a coward. I haven't any courage at all.
Our only regret from high school is that we didn't do more plays with you guys. Thank you for all of the great memories, and you'll be missed.
I may be the king of the forest, but you two are the king and queen of Fife.
How do you keep the music playing? How do you make it last? How do you keep a song from fading too fast?
Hey, Mr. and Mrs. Hockman. We want to thank you for everything that you've taught us and what you've done for the drama department over the last 30 years. We love you guys.
Thank you so much for everything that you've done for me. I honestly don't think I would have been able to make it through high school without you. You've taught me so many new things and encouraged me to grow as a person and as an actress. I'll never be able to thank you enough for the impact you've made on my life and the lessons that you've taught me and the memories we've shared. I'll love and miss you both.
Hey, Mr. and Mrs. Hockman. It's Asif Bubulia here. I just wanted to take a moment to thank you for everything that you did for me over the course of my exchange year, in particular for allowing me the opportunity to take part in two incredibly fun plays. I wish you the best in your retirement from directing, and please enjoy the time that you have together. You definitely deserve it.
I know the way I feel for you. It's now or never. The more I love, the more that I'm afraid.
Hi, Mr. and Mrs. Hockman, Teresa and Dave. This is Sean McGeehee. You may remember me as a flying monkey general and a murderer. Some other things that you put in your plays. I'm mostly extra. Hi. You know, I can't thank you guys enough for giving me that opportunity. I actually spent the last 5 years studying theater performance at college because of you guys. If I hadn't done the plays at Fife or originally taken that acting class, I would have never known what I wanted to do with the rest of my life, and it was a huge part because of you guys.
Hi, Dave and Teresa. It's Ryan Carter. Not sure if you remember me or not. I was really shy and quiet in high school. We all know that's a joke. Anyways, oh my gosh, I cannot believe the day is here that you guys will no longer be directing at Fife. Never really thought that the day would be here, but it had to come at some point, and here we are. You guys, some of my most favorite memories of my entire life, not just high school, but of my entire life, come from being a part of all of the musicals and plays at Fife. I want to thank you so much for that. My favorite, I think, would be my very first production in The Temporary Detective. I was playing basketball in 8th grade, and it was like the one sport I wasn't allowed to quit. Yeah, I'm driving, guys. I know. I'm the worst. But anyways, I wasn't allowed to quit, and but I really wanted to audition for this play, so I didn't tell my parents, but I went to practice and talked to my coach, and I quit the team. I'd never quit anything before. But I wanted so badly to just give it a shot and just try it. So I quit, went over to auditions. I ended up getting cast as Emma Bad, which was crazy. Never even thought that that was gonna happen. I didn't even know if I was gonna make it. I'd never done anything like this before. So yeah, it took a couple days for me to tell my parents. I was terrified, but anyways, I didn't get in trouble because they were proud of me. But that was probably my favorite, mainly because it was the first. And so, you know, I made so many new friends, and I got to know both of you very well throughout that entire production. And so thank you so much for that. I learned a lot from both of you. Dave, thank you so much for teaching me how to project my voice. I think at one point I didn't even need to use a microphone just because I was already so loud that it's kind of useless. And that was all because of you. And actually that has helped me out throughout my entire life. I public speak a lot, and so it's always helped. I'm very loud. Anyways, thanks for that. Teresa, I learned a lot just also being in your drama class. I think I took that class a couple times, but and from being in rehearsals as well. But you always taught me to stick up for myself, don't take no crap from no one, but also how to use profanity in a really classy way. So that's also come in handy too. Thank you very much for that. Thank you guys for always casting me as the slutty girl, bad girl. I don't really know what that was about, but I had a blast. They're always way more fun to play anyway. Adelaide, you know, she was a stripper, so I don't know what you guys were getting from me, what vibes I was giving off, maybe, I don't know. Anyways, had a blast. You guys are some of my most favorite people ever, and I'm so sorry I haven't kept in touch, but I know that you will have so much fun in your new lives together. You're the most entertaining people I know. I love you both, and good luck, and have a blast, and thank you, thank you, thank you for helping me grow into the woman I am now.
I just wanted to say thank you so much for teaching me everything that I knew, and being a part of really my introduction into the theater community, and it is something that will always be a part of me, and I'm still a part of it, and actually getting back into it now. I actually want to show you something really quick.
Those two pictures up there are actually from the very first show I ever did, which was The Hobbit, and you know, you guys. So I keep those guys with me everywhere I go as a reminder of why I do everything that I do and where I started. So thank you very much for everything, and I wish you the best in all of your future travels and endeavors.
Hey, Mr. and Mrs. Hockman. Congratulations on building such an amazing program over the years. I know you've left some incredible shoes to fill. I just wanted to thank you for your service, being such wonderful teachers and such wonderful directors in your plays. I feel privileged to have had you both in the classroom and honored to have had you as directors. Those are some of the best memories of my life. I think the sense of community that you've built is really something special. So congratulations and good luck moving forward.
Hi guys, long time no see. I heard Haley was putting together these videos and letters, and I knew I had to make one to let you guys know how much you really mean to me. Through everything, personal and school-wise, you have always been there no matter what. I could come to you crying, I could come to you angry, I could come to you happy, it didn't matter, and you'd always be there, giving me advice, giving me a hug. You guys have been such an inspiration to me and such a help in my life, and I can't thank you enough. I know even today, if I called you up, I could still count on you. And that being said, here's a little part of a song I think you'll enjoy. You can count on me. Guys, and I hope your retirement is everything you want it to be. Keep living life and keep being fantastic and never change who you are.
Hello, Hockmans. Congratulations on your retirement. That's very exciting, but also very saddening, as the next generation of drama students won't get to be a part of your amazing classes and plays and musicals. However, I do have to just say thank you for everything that you've just done in my life and the time that I got to spend with you guys. Mrs. Hockman, your drama class gave me so much confidence and just taught me so much when it came to just being myself and being comfortable in my own skin, and the comfort zones and all the improv and everything. Just it had so much fun, and I still even play a lot of those improv games to this day with coworkers and friends, and I will never forget the experiences I had in that class. But of course, working with both of you in the plays throughout my time at Fife High School, my first play ever was And Then There Were None, and I had to play the seductress and with a bunch of senior guys, and I was so uncomfortable, but you guys made me laugh through it and taught me how to die properly, which was probably one of the most entertaining times of my life, and it was just so much fun. And then, of course, And Then There Were None, just loved that play, and you guys just... You did such an incredible job with us and pushing us to be our best, and that's why our plays were just so fantastic. And then, of course, running around playing five different roles in Annie, that was so much fun. And I can't thank you guys enough for taking the time with me and making those plays just an amazing experience and really pushing us to be our best, because those are some of the most proud moments of my life, and I always love sharing those experiences with people. So you two are incredible, and I hope you spend your retirement singing and dancing and performing and writing and reminiscing. And I hope it is everything that you guys have more than worked for. And I cannot thank you enough. I will always cherish your memories, and you guys have a very special place in my heart. So thank you, and congratulations on your retirement.
A paradise where roses bloom, though I dream in vain. In my heart, it will remain. My stardust melody, the memory.
Hi, Mr. and Mrs. Hockman. Congratulations on your retirement. I'm so happy to hear you're retiring, because I know how much that you've done for the Fife community, and thank you so much for that. I just wanted to share a bit about what you've meant to me. High school was a very hard time for me. It was a time where I didn't really believe in myself or think that I belonged anywhere. And you made an environment where I wasn't only tolerated, but applauded. I'll never forget your direction as I play the Wicked Witch of the West. And I actually went on to start a drag show at my private Catholic undergraduate college, and it caused this big scandal, but you should know that I went on to continue performing, and I brought the house down every time I did. Thank you for that. Now I'm a medical student at the University of California in San Francisco, and I don't know if I would have amounted to as much as I have thus far if you hadn't given me such a profound gift at such a crucial time. You really taught me to believe in myself, and even though I didn't think I would amount to anything, your belief in me kind of lit this fire that really led me to accept who I was, to believe in myself and to chase my dreams. And I can't think of a better gift. Thank you for that, and for all you've done for all of your other students.
The sun'll come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Hello, Fife. When I heard the news that Hockman and Hockman Productions would be no more, I truly wondered, would the sun come out tomorrow? But it will, because of the great legacy you all have created over the years. I remember back around 20 years ago, being a fairly new principal in Fife, finding out that while our drama productions were okay at the high school, they weren't nearly as good as what they could be. I had a chance to make a great decision and hire Teresa Hockman at the high school. The rest is history, so yeah, I played a teensy-weensy role in making that happen, and I'm so proud. I'm also very proud you gave me the opportunity twice to be Teen Angel, once to walk on stage at the wrong time, twice to be part of the Lollipop Guild with the crusty little Mr. Nelson and Dr. Knight, and most especially, I got to be FDR with my boy Kyle and Annie. I can't imagine the Fife drama scene without you there. The two of you are what have helped make Fife such a special place over the years. I know you'll be missed. I've missed you since I left. God bless you both. Thank you for making a difference. Thank you for the tears. Thank you for the laughter and all the applause you so richly deserved. Godspeed, Dave and Teresa. Bless you both.
If we can be the best of lovers, yet be the best of friends. If we can try with every day to make it better as it grows, any luck then I suppose. The music, the music.